Over the past year, I've spent a lot of time out in Coney Island photographing the people and just the architecture there. I think it's a really photogenic place. I have a ton of work there right now that I'm sitting on, and I hope to make that into a zine eventually. But I went out again to add to that collection of work, and I decided to film it this time. I filmed a little vlog back there a while ago, but I wanted to make a proper, longer video where I'm photographing there because I think the photos always come out really cool, and it's just a fun project that I've been working on. I'll definitely talk more about the photos after you've seen all the footage, but for now, enjoy the video. It's really bright today, so it's like super contrasty lighting. So I'm rating my portrait at 200 because you tend to get a lot more details in the shadows then. I mentioned this, but I'm shooting Portra 400. Good classic color film. It's really nice to, if you overexpose, like I just did, I think, on one of the last photos. It's so easy to recover it when you're scanning. I really like that those two people walking in front of the building were wearing the same orange color. I just hope the photo turns out decent because it was pretty far away and wide, but we'll see. Thank you. Australia is really nice, but it's super harsh, and I'm a little bit worried about how contrasty these photos are going to be. With some of the old photos that I've shot here, I try to have like very little shadows and just really even, flat photos. I would shoot more portraits, but it's like touristy season right now and there's not that many interesting people out. But I think I'm gonna do one last roll because I really like how the light is right now. I really like how the photos came out. I actually got these scanned at a lab, which I don't usually do. I usually develop and scan all of my own work, but because I was traveling and I didn't have the time, I dropped these off at Accurate Photo in Brooklyn. They're pretty cool. It was $12 per roll, which is not too bad for New York prices. And yeah, they're nice scans actually. I only did a little bit of editing in Lightroom, just some of the basic adjustments like the highlights and the shadows, because I like my photos to be low contrast when I scan them. So I thought they came out pretty good considering I didn't even get to scan these myself. The colors are really nice and soft and vibrant, and I think they're really nice flat images, which I tend to like a lot. I love the portrait I took at the end of the guy with his dog. I think the colors came out really nice and soft, and he was just an interesting character for a portrait, I think. Like I mentioned before, this is kind of an ongoing project. I don't really have a set date I want to have this completed by. I think I'll keep photographing in Coney Island over the next year because I think the photos look cool, and every time I go, I keep making new photos that I like, so I don't see why I would put a deadline on this project. There definitely will be some kind of zine in the future from this project, but for now I'm going to keep shooting there because I think the work keeps coming out interesting. This is my first video of 2019. I took a week off to kind of get my ideas together for where I want to go with this channel. I'm incredibly thankful for all the nice comments and DMs that people send me on Instagram, and this channel is almost at 10k, which is insane to me. That's like a number that I never thought I would even come remotely close to, but I feel like I'm only just getting started with the videos that I really want to make. So I'm definitely excited about the future. I have a lot of plans for the new year in terms of this channel, and I really appreciate everybody's support. That's it for this video. Make sure you subscribe down below because I'm doing one of these videos every week. I upload Sunday at 11 a.m. And if you want to check out more of my work, you can check out my Instagram or my website, which will be in the description. I have to give a massive shout out to my homie Selassie, who helped me film this video. I'll leave his Instagram in the description. He's an awesome photographer. He also shoots with an RZ67, so go check out his work. I'll leave some more of my Coney Island work here at the end. That's it for now. Peace.